Don't you lecture me with your $30 haircut!
Do you love Gantt charts? Here's how easily you can build one. Let's map out the tasks for your Gantt chart in this list. Perfect. Now, let's add a Gantt view. Set the dates for your tasks, and voila, you've got a Gantt chart. You can also set dependencies, adjust timelines, and change your colors too. And adding more tasks as this project progresses is not a problem. Consider this project managed. Access Gantt charts and so much more in the one app to replace the map.
Nope.